I'm glad we didn't put a lot of pressure on there and didn't use an impact wrench. I went and looked, and I found this, and that's what we're trying to get off. Well, that's a solid, come on. That's a solid piece. You gotta take this nut off. And to do that, you gotta take the top off. This part goes right here like that. That's that part. Looks like it's in pretty good shape. Okay. But here is the one that came with the bike, and this would work, but these are round. I think they should be rectangular. So, wow, that's heavy duty. Anyway, okay. So now, what I think I'm going to do take this off. And I think this is going, I think if you take this off, this comes out. And then I just think you can pull it right out from this way. That will be easier. Okay, let's try this. What is that? Who knows? Let's see how many pieces we're not going to lose. So this is one nut that came off. There's another nut, and this is the oh so special 29, and that goes in these. I wonder what the discs look like. I'm gonna put this over here, and is this gonna come off? Well, that worked pretty good, didn't it? All right. I'm not going to take that apart right now. I'm just going to set that aside over here. Get that as a unit. Well, I'm glad we did that. So, then this slides out, I think. Lights out like that, and there are three pieces. That's got a little dog leg on it. Not sure what that's about. That's a kicker. This kicker is broken. I know. Okay. Kicker's broken. Let's see. there's a big nut on there. Lock tap looks like it's not going to be in the way, but what are these screws for? I don't know. Let's try to get this off. One and a quarter, one and an eighth, so one and a quarter, a little too big, one and an eighth. Just gonna see if this, how hard this comes. This might be on there really good, maybe not. Let's see what I got here. Perfect. I think an impact wrench on that is going to go good, because what we're trying to do looks like that nut just goes on there. Doesn't look like I'm going to break anything. Let's see. Forward, reverse. Put this on here. I hope you lube these up before you use them. That surprises me. All right, let me work on that.